And welcome back to my YouTube channel. First of all, happy 2020. I hope you had an amazing Christmas and New Year's Eve. And I'm so glad that we reached the 2K before the end of 2019. So thank you so much to every one of you. So in today's video, I'm sharing my beauty favorites from 2019. It includes some makeup, skincare, a hair product. So if you're excited to see this video, then don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Also, if you're new here, I would love for you to subscribe. I upload twice a week, every Wednesday and Saturday. And of course, you can also follow me on Instagram. And now let's get started. So let's start with the product that I discovered recently. And that is the Maybelline Fit Me Matte Poreless Normal to Oily Skin. And this is the foundation. This is in the color 110, which is, I believe, the lightest shade. And I just really love this foundation. It blends really smooth. I really love this foundation. The color matches perfect with my skin. I'm not wearing it right now, but on a daily basis I definitely grab this one. It's really easy to blend and it's also budget friendly. If you haven't tried this foundation yet, I would so definitely give it a go because I really love it. Then the next thing is a hair product and it's from Dove. It is this conditioner spray. It's writing in Turkish, but if I can find it, I will put a link down below. After I showered, before I blow dry my hair, I will always spray this in my hair. It becomes a lot more soft and I really love the scent of it. And because my hair can get quite tangled up because it's quite long, so yes, this spray really helps with brushing it through. It makes it a lot more soft, and yes, I really really love this spray. I will definitely repurchase this again. Then the next product is again a makeup product and it's from Chanel and it's the Natural Finish Loose Powder. I purchased this powder quite a while ago, but because I only need the tiniest bit, it goes a really long way. So if you are looking for a loose powder that will last you a very long time, definitely check out the Chanel loose powder. I got this in the color 20 Claire Translucent and it's just a really beautiful powder. So definitely a favorite when I go to wedding parties or just parties in general. Also, I'm sorry if the light change is a little bit cloudy today, so the lights change quite a bit, so I'm sorry for that. So the next product that I really love using this year is the Diatherm Essential Care Micellar Water. Before this, I used a lot of the times the Garnier Micellar Water, and I have to say I still really love that one as well. But I think maybe this one is a tiniest bit better. It removes my makeup really quickly. There's also aloe vera in this one. And again, this is almost finished, so I have to repurchase this one. Also, my eye makeup and my mascara, it takes it off quite fast, so that's a bonus. But if you want to try a new micellar water, definitely give this one a go. This eyeshadow palette I used a lot this year and it's from Morphe. It's the 35F palette. If you want to see my makeup tutorials, you know I grip this one a lot because you got a lot of shimmer and at the bottom you got all of your mattes. As you can see, the colors are just so gorgeous. You got a lot of golden colors, bronzy tones and some warm matte tones at the bottom. And I just really really love this palette. A lot of colors, again, goes a really long way. I use this palette a lot. I definitely want to try some more products from Morphe because I really love this palette. Let me know in the comments if you know one other palette that I should try. But yes, definitely a favorite from 2019. So the next thing is a perfume and this is from Yves Rocher and it's the Vanille Noire. Vanille Noire, is that how you pronounce it? I'm not really sure. It comes in this really cute little bottle. It smells really like vanilla and I really love that. So if you love vanilla, you will definitely love this perfume. It's not as strong as some perfumes I like Flower Bomb. This is definitely a little bit more of a softer scent. Softer scent, is that English? Yeah, it's a really lovely soft scent. And I also love that the bottle is quite small, so I can just put it in my purse and go. Yes, and I definitely want to try out some more perfumes from Yves Rocher. If you know one, let me know in the comments which one I should try. The next thing, again, I used in all of my makeup tutorials, and it's my Essence I Heart Crazy Volume Mascara. This mascara is around 2 euros and it's really the best I've ever tried. It's so budget friendly and it works so well. And really, if you haven't tried this one yet, you really should try it. I think Essence has one of the best mascaras out there and I really want to try the Princess one as well. But yes, really, if you haven't tried this one yet, give it a go. The next product is again an eyeshadow palette and this is from Urban Decay and it's the Naked 3. I just love the shades in this palette. You got so many gorgeous shades. You got a lot of pink tones, bronzy tones. Yes, a really gorgeous palette to have. Urban Decay has a lot of new palettes, which I haven't tried. But yes, this is definitely one of my favorites. The next thing is again a perfume and it's the Coco Mademoiselle Velvet Body Oil. I think I mentioned this before in one of my videos, but this is cheaper than the actual Coco Mademoiselle perfume. And the scent stays such a long time, maybe even longer than the actual perfume. And it's cheaper than the perfume, so I think this is just a great deal. Again, a really floral and feminine scent. So if you like that, check this one out. The next thing is quite simple and it's an eye pencil, but I think it can just make a lot of difference in your face. And that's the Golden Rose Dream Eye Eyeliner. This pencil I use in my waterline and I think it can make such a huge difference. Especially when I'm tired, my eyes can become quite red. And when I use this in my waterline, your eyes look a little bit bigger, more fresh. It's such a simple little trick which can make a huge difference in your face. This pencil is quite creamy, which I like. I also used one from Essence, which was a little bit hard. So it's not that comfortable to put in your waterline. But this one is really creamy and really easy to apply. So I really love this one from Golden Rose. The next thing again I use a lot and it's the NYX Butter Gloss. I love to use glosses on my lips. And the NYX Butter Glosses are so easy and lovely to apply. Really soft, not sticky at all. And I really love the scent as well. This one is red and I got a few different colors, but my favorite has to be Eclair. And Eclair is a really lovely pink shade. I think it's somewhere in my handbag, I'm not really sure. But yeah, if you haven't tried the NYX Butter Glosses, really give it a go if you love lip glosses. The next product is my favorite highlighter and that's the Balm Mary Luminizer. The highlighter I'm wearing right now is just the perfect shade. This shade is not too warm, not too icy, so I really really love this. And you just need the tiniest bit because it's so pigmented. So again, it goes such a long way. So these were all my favorite beauty products from 2019. If you like this video, then please don't forget to give it a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and of course you can also follow me on Instagram. And I hope to see you guys soon in one of my other videos. Bye!